Are you getting any sound there? One, two. Are we rolling? I'll just talk. It's always nice to get back to the hometown, no matter how windy. So it's going. Wigan is not, you know, can't really hold a candle up to our music scene. Nottingham is a long word to say a lot, and it's all good. It's all good. It's all good. I never say it's all good. You know, when I hear people say it's all good, I just think, it's not all good. Some of it's bad. Is it still rolling?
Please welcome to the stage.
Please, what did you say last time? Brilliant. The most unlucky man. The most unlucky man in music.
Megan, I'm sorry, I'm making hard work for you. You're going to have to edit this quite heavily. It's gonna rain. Maybe I'll join a band.
Who's backing vocals on your record shop, by the way?
To me. Me? I can go high, I've got quite a big range, you know. It takes a lot, you have to like take a run up, you know, you have to... Newsreaders have a hard job and I have to do all this. I went on a tour last year. Hi, Mum.
I don't do a lot of talking on stage and in life generally. I tend to get myself into corners and talking about cameras and stuff. And I'm not a surrealist comic, I promise.
Where are we going? Where are we going here? Sorry, I've got some sleep dust. Okay, if we are going, I'm ready. Because I was born ready in 1988. On the 13th of September. I'm not ready, actually. Go. Are we ready? Because if we are filming now. Okay, so obviously, why do I always say obviously? Let me start again. Yes. Oui, as the French say. I'm going to stop. Because I'm talking too much now.
You're like my normal everyday guitar player. What are you saying, Sam?
I didn't learn how to play the guitar in that
training. You used to do crazy tuning, don't you, that I don't understand.
Can I borrow that jacket?
Chump, that's gone missing. That's not really a swear, but chump is good. It's a good, like all these chumps that think they're good at music. You know, chumps. Is that a really bad shot of me? Most of them are. I'll probably blink in and... Yeah, that's pretty bad, isn't it? That looks... was that zoomed in as well? Oh my god. Show Chloe. Show Chloe. Expounding the virtues. Feel free to delete that. I'm gonna talk now. These are things that generally I like in life. Oh, about playing live. Life. I thought you said life. Being alive is such a pain in the ass. I enjoy playing live a lot. We can keep that in because that's funny. I mean, I play live and also talk a lot of bollocks in between playing live. I like playing live. I like playing live. I like how you work yourself out with the hair there. I can't do that.
You too, man.
Meeting fans. Meeting fans. I could say I love meeting fans. And then later, maybe you could have a shot of me putting bacon onto Chloe's face. Meeting fans, yeah. Just totally meeting. Oh, if only. Do you like bacon? Especially when I'm putting it on a fan. I gotta really get a kick out of that. Putting bacon on someone's face. I need to breathe. I'm not breathing and I'm going... Yoga. Shall I go now? Shall I say things? Just a man being beaten to death over there. We'll leave. We'll look after him in a minute. when you're on a stage. I just ruined it again. I was onto something. And then I just derailed it right here. It's a mystery. All the best things are a mystery. Frankenstein.
Yeah.
I've never met this Frank. I used to know a Mr. Einstein, yeah, but it wasn't called Frank. It was called Drank. Drankenstein, and he was a rapper. I went to the doctor about it anyway, and he said, don't worry about it. You're 19 for a lot longer than other people, so. So I just got a big organ. I don't know where this is going.